I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb when I met you. Was breathing but not alive. All my failures I tried to hide. It was my turn till I met you, and you called my name, and I ran.
Praise on this morning. All the giants are getting slayed this morning. Hallelujah. of heaven. Praise the Lord God Almighty. Hallelujah. Let's continue to lift them up. Let's continue to lift them up.
Mountains in
one accord. Oh, hallelujah. Our voices coming together to bring the highest praise unto the living God, the most powerful God. Oh, hallelujah. We just give you praise this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, darkness has to bow down before King Jesus. Sickness has to bow down before King Jesus. Hallelujah. Fear, doubt has to bow down before King Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, we lift him up. We lift him up. We lift him up. Let your praise arise. Oh, let your praise arise. Yes. Oh. Thank you.
Bring it up. I can just see John standing at the foot of the cross, and he's looking upon the Son of God, and he's saying, I just want to look on the face. I just want to look at your face because I love you. And I know Jesus is looking down at him, and he's saying, take care of my mother, John. Take care of my mother. Meet your mother, and mother, look upon your son. And he's at the foot of the cross, and he's saying, I just want to look on you, Lord. Show me your glory. What are you going to do next? I'm expecting this. He's the only apostle that was there when he hung on that cross, because all else had left. Everyone else had fled. Everyone else had left him to be there, abandoned, except for one. And John got to see the glory of God as the Son of Man was lifted up, and he hung up there, and he's taking away the sins of the world, and he is defeating death. He is crucifying the curse. He is saying, lift me up. Pour out my water, pour out my blood. He is holy. He is showing John his glory, and only John is able to see this out of all the disciples that he had. And he's saying, Lord, show me your glory. I just want to look at your face because I love you. Show me your glory. It's the same glory that he allowed Stephen to look at. I got this verse this morning. And he said, look. Look, Stephen said, I can see the heavens opening and the Son of Man standing at the right hand of God to welcome me home. He's doing this in the midst of people who are stoning him as he's being destroyed bodily, but his spirit is ascending into heaven. And he's saying, Jesus, show me your glory. I can see you now. You're here to welcome me home. John.
To look on the face.
Christ is now the same power that lives inside of you. Thank you for bringing your glory, God. We love you, Lord. Father, I thank you for boldness being imparted to us right now. The boldness of Stephen, the courage of John being given to the church right now. Even when things look bad, God, show us your glory. When things look bad at work, show us your glory. When things don't look so good at home, show me your glory, Jesus. Welcome home. Welcome home. Welcome to church. Welcome to church. Yeah. This is good. Yeah. That presence is where you belong. Right there. In his presence. Say to the person next to you, welcome to church. Welcome to my church. Welcome to my church. Come on, you have the permission to say that. If you have never said it before, if you're new, go ahead and say, hey, welcome to my church. If you don't know what else to say, just say, welcome to my church. Just bless the person next to you. Just say, hey, welcome home.